What is going on, people? Grunt Squatch here, Chug Squatch. So today, well, for one, it's 108 degrees outside. So what better way to cool off than to chug some Jell-O? this week's challenge was for the Chug Mug Club was, well, you're supposed to do half and half Jell-O, two colors. I went with three. And we're supposed to top it off with some whipped cream, cherry. I've got a few cherries in the center here. You can't really see them. The light is not working well for me. We got a lot of smoke in the air and a lot of clouds and stuff. But yeah, I got orange, the blue, berry blue one, and cherry. And then it didn't really, the blue one's not really that blue. It's more purple. But anyways, if I can get this lid off. this is gonna be messy. And put a couple cherries on top. So when we make this, we sprayed it down with Pam on the inside, hoping that that helps the Jell-O from sticking, because we're not allowed to use anything. We're not allowed to use our hands, not allowed to use a spoon, nothing like that to help get it out. So let's see how this goes. I'm gonna turn it real quick, see if that changes the... It did change the angle, sweet. Anyways, Jell-O chug. I don't even know how to attack this. Gotta give it to you guys. I want to see the other people in this club. I want to see how messy this gets. Super jiggly. All right, here we go. Oh my fucking heat. Oh my teeth. Trying to get that orange off the side. Oh, my teeth. Whoa. That's pretty much all of it. There's some stuff to the size and whatnot, but we're not allowed to use anything. I pretty much did the whole thing if you look. Anyways, what I'm gonna do. So, that was the Chug Mug Club challenge. A Jell-O chug. I'm sweating. So I'm mixing this last bit up, all of it off the sides, with a little bit of whipped cream. I just splashed my face. Anyways, finish that off. That looks pretty. Looks like red, white, and blue. America. Delicious. Anyways, that was the Chug Mug Club challenge. You guys take it easy. See you in the next one. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. You guys take it easy. Later.